I'm with Nadine Visser from the Netherlands, the winner of Heat 2 in the first round of the women's 100-meter hurdles. Nadine, you're coming off a bronze medal in the heptathlon. How are you feeling as far as being recovered to compete in this hurdles event?
Yeah, I'm feeling tired, but that's not so weird, I think. But yeah, this hurdle race, I didn't know what to expect in front, but it's good. So yeah, it was a relaxed race. So yeah, up to tomorrow.